Senator, I'm going to go back to the Surgeon General issue here. This seems to be politics. The NRA said they were going to score the vote, and suddenly everybody frozen. That seems a little petty in hindsight, does it not?
Well, if the president really ought to nominate people that can be confirmed in these jobs, and frankly, then we should confirm them. There's no question about that. But just the normal work of the Congress. But
should the NRA have a say? They can have an opinion, but should the NRA have that much influence over a Surgeon General nominee? He's not going to make gun policy.
Well, I'm not sure that's why. You'd have to ask Senator Reid why he hasn't moved that to the top of his list to be confirmed. This goes on all the
time. Will
you
confirm him?
A number of people have been confirmed. Until this came up, frankly, I've heard very little discussion about the attorney, Surgeon General. You know, I'm hearing now that the Attorney General nomination won't happen until after the election. We keep putting everything off until after the election, and that's one of the reasons that things don't work.